questions. Have that recorded. Now, we did have a sound meter for recording. Batteries have just come down. The spout for this spirit box has gone dead. EMF's going weird. We don't actually know what's going on anymore. So what we're going to do is improvise, seeing as we're in the situation. We've got white noise, we'll ask a few questions. The video recorder will record whatever's picked up, and we'll review it later. If your guys are here, oh, so is now. If there's any spirits or anything in the area, if you've got a message, or you want to just say hello, wait. So if there's any spirits in the area, I'm just going to say hello, give a message. Please feel welcome. Now I'm going to do it again. Stay there and I'll do it here and just see if that noise difference. Please use the white noise, say hello, give a message. It's interesting EMF there. Three peaks with respect, this is a temple. Are we being watched? Are we being watched? It sounded like you've got something. Ah. What have we got? I said we've got something. Ah. Have we been watched? Right here. I feel warm. So I've just got warmth from my chest. And it is actually quite cold. So. You've got something to say? Pass a message through. If you are watching, there's some coming respect. No harm. Come towards us. Is right there. Okay, so if you could make your presence known, that would be great. Just being around us.
Yeah, I will pick that up later on.
Something just did come through there. Yeah. If you walk down the hallway of this temple, you might be able to pick it up. Can travel the area, we'll be about. I'm going to go now. If you can just make your presence known while we leave, just as we go, that'd be great. And thank you. Just leave. No, that's sure. What it sounded like.
It sounded like
did it?
Yeah.
Right, we'll leave now. We'll be in peace.
So, Chad, while we're doing this session, there's random EMF. We've got something just leave for this at the end of the session. This could be a possible location to come back to at some point.
Yeah. I mean, we've come out today. There's other people in team as well. Paranormal Hauntings.
Summertime.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe
a bit less windy. Yeah, yeah. It's quite cold. But weirdly enough, I got really warm as I stood there. I never actually thought of that. Yeah, yeah. I was stood there next to some goddess. But yeah, my chest was really warm and then my body got warm. Now I'm absolutely cold. Yeah, just leave. Alright, thank you.